know that almost three quarters of all bicycle accidents in Victoria involve cyclists between the ages of 7 and 17 years? Victorian pedal clubs are quite convinced that cycling clubs can contribute a great deal towards encouraging children in safe riding habits. If we can encourage young cyclists to act more responsibly now, then eventually they will become better motorists, safer and more considerate to other road users. Melbourne has a number of picturesque bike paths like this one along the Yarra River. It's hard to imagine a better way to enjoy a bike ride than cycling with your friends down one of these paths. But when your children go out to ride, is it more like this? Number of cyclists coming onto the roads, it is more important than ever that boys and girls are educated in the art of riding their bicycles safely and sensibly. Why not think about an interest in the cycling programs of the Victorian pedal clubs? After all, bike safety starts with pedal clubs. It's generally accepted today that some form of organised recreational and instructional activity is beneficial to complement any formal cycling education that may be available to young riders. Once a month, all clubs get together at an oval in a different suburb for a bicycle rally, where clubs and riders compete against each other for valuable trophies. At these rallies, the main activities are competitive, although the events are designed more to test the handling skills of the rider rather than just his or her speed. On arrival at the ground, the clubs line up and are judged for the best turned out trophy.
What precautions should you take when passing a parked car?
Make sure, see if there's anyone in the car, and if there is, make sure they don't open the door suddenly, and if there ain't, pass.
Road safety instruction takes the form of practical tests for experienced riders, and road safety questions are given to competitors in all age groups.
How can you prevent your bicycle being stolen?
Chain it up to a pole or something, or keep it where you can see it.
How should you turn right at an intersection?
If there is no traffic lights, wait for a space between cars, go into the middle of the road and turn.
If there are traffic lights?
If there are traffic lights, go through the intersection, go to the left and wait for the lights to change.
Right, 10 out of 10.
Right. In the individual events, riders compete against others of their own age in separate groups, from under 7 to open age. Girls and boys each have their own section, and all riders have a chance of winning. The Victorian pedal clubs have been operative since the early 1950s, and it's quite unique within Australia, providing activities which are styled to suit both girls and boys riding any style of bicycle. The competitive riding events or skill tests, which have been developed by the pedal clubs, are similar to those adopted in the more formal courses which are coming into wide use. bike is a great event which develops coordination and balance. The slowest rider to finish the course is the winner. The St. John's Ambulance and the Victoria Police are two of the organisations that have been associated with pedal clubs over the years. Another of the morning's events is the individual sprint race over a short course. This event develops skill in controlling a bike at speed.
That's all right, very good. Next.
Mechanical checks are carried out on each rider's bicycle, and points may be deducted for any serious defects noted. Some clubs extend this to practical bike maintenance sessions for inclusion in their local program.
Good. Who's that? Phil Anderson. Very good.
Hi, my name's Diana Pace and I've asked Miriam McDonough from the Coburg Pedal Club to come and talk to us about pedal clubs. Hello Miriam, thanks for coming over. Perhaps you'd like to start by telling us how long you've been a member of the pedal clubs.
Well, I've been a member of the pedal clubs for about 7 years now, started from tiny tots up to under 13s.
7 years, that's a long time. What do you enjoy most about the competition, Miriam?
I like competing against other fast riders and going fast.
Do you think that the competition events really do make you a better rider?
Yes, I do, because riding against other fast riders makes you go faster.
Do you do your own bike repairs?
Oh, no, not really. I watch my dad do them and I learn.
You don't do yours. You're lucky, because I have to do mine. As well as rallies, the VPC program includes fun rides. What are some of the rides you've been on?
Been on the Jellybrand Park, Gaston Fuel, Albert Park Lake, and the Yuyangs, and many more.
Do you enjoy the fun rides?
Yes, I like them. I like going out riding in the country.
Do you think that girls can get as much fun from being a member of pedal club as the boys do?
Yes, I do, because some girls can go just as fast as boys and they can enjoy it as much as the boys can.
Oh, I'm glad to hear that. Do you think that being a member of a pedal club has helped you learn the road law?
Yes, being at home, riding on the roads, it has helped me.
What do you think is the best way to see some of the things that pedal clubs can do?
By coming in and watching and even better, joining in.
Well, thank you, Miriam. It's been a pleasure talking about pedal clubs. Thanks a lot.
Go along there, they'll help you any way possible and you'll be helping as well.
There's a bit of light relief as the little ones under six compete in the Tiny Tots event for both trikes and two-wheelers. Mums and dads can join in the action too in the Married Men and Married Ladies race. They can enjoy some cycling fun as well. They usually compete on conventional cycles, although this is not always the case. They normally compete in events similar to those of the younger veterans, although sometimes things are just a little different.
Going to be timed in days and nights. Could you pick them all up, eh? No!
In the morning, the riders competed in the various events and were awarded points for individual trophies, which are awarded at the end of the rally. The afternoon team competition between clubs involved sprint, ride and run race, slalom, ring race, and an open-age special race which usually provides many thrills and sometimes rather surprising results. The ride and run race is a combination of riding and running. The object of the exercise is to ride down the course and stand the bike up, run and complete the course, return, pick the bike up and ride across the finish line, and change for the next rider to come down the course. Riders in each club team.
I have with me now Deepak and Sunil Armigan from Heidelberg. Hi. How long have you been involved in pedal clubs, boys?
About half a year.
Half a year? And do you enjoy them?
Yeah.
What do you like about the pedal club?
Well, it's good fun trying to race and win trophies and going on road rides and things.
I see you've both got BMX bikes. Do you do any BMX riding?
Sometimes. Sometimes at the BMX track, yeah.
Which BMX track do you ride at?
YMCA BMX track.
Whereabouts is that?
Just near the railway track near in Heidelberg.
And do you enjoy BMX riding as well as pedal clubs?
Yeah.
Well, thank you boys for coming along. Hope you win your races this afternoon. Bye.
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 The ride and run race, together with the other competitive events, is important, especially for the younger riders, because it helps to develop the necessary riding skills, and they can have fun while they learn. The ring race is another of the afternoon team events, which coordinates the actions of both balance and control of the bicycle, with only one hand on the handlebars. Thank you.
club to come and talk to us about some aspects of pedal clubs. Hello, Nino. Thanks for coming over.
Hi.
Perhaps you'd like to start by telling us how long you've been a member of pedal clubs.
About 7 or 8 years now. It's been fun.
What do you enjoy most about the competition, Nina?
Oh, the riding and the skills you get from it, especially on the road today. Lots of cars around.
Do you think that the competition events really do make you a better rider?
Yeah, well, you learn a lot of little things along the way, especially in the ride and clutch. Learning to take your feet off the pedals if it's slippery on the road, a lot of little things like that.
Do you do your own bike repairs, Nino?
Yeah, a lot. Flat tyres, especially in our area, there's a lot of nails around in glass, flat tyres, fixing the chain up, loose parts and bolts everywhere.
As well as rallies, the VPC program includes fun rides. What are some of the rides you've been on?
I think the best one was the National Heart Foundation, where we went around Albert Park Lake. That was good. It was nice fundraising, that one.
Do you think that being a member of the pedal club has helped you learn the road law?
Oh yeah, I've been in it 8 years now, so I should say something about it. Learn a lot from it.
Do you apply the road law when you're riding your bike around your neighbourhood?
Yeah, most of the time. I should anyway.
Would you like to see more clubs and riders taking part in pedal club activities?
Well, the more riders, the more competition, so the more fun you have. So if there's a lot of riders, it becomes more enjoying and more satisfying.
What do you think is the best way to see some of the things that pedal clubs can do?
Oh, advertising mainly. Make it more enjoyable. Show that we're enjoying ourselves here, so the kids will be able to get out and, you know, enjoy themselves as well.
Well, thanks very much, Nino, for coming, and hope you enjoy the rest of the day.
Thanks.
The last event in the afternoon competitions is called the Open Age Special Race. And special is just what it is. It's a combination of both slalom, ride and run, and the cones are positioned at half spacing. Race, the age group of riders varies considerably from riders under 9 to over 15.
Hey.
special race forms virtually the finale of the events, and competition is certainly keen. Placing is vital, as points are important for the club tally, which decides the Champion Club of the Day trophy. Now that the riding events are completed and the children have competed in both individual and team events, it's presentation time. Clubs assemble and usually the host club invites a local dignitary or some cycling personality to take part in the presentations. The Victorian Pedal Clubs have taken an active interest in the development of the Melbourne bike strategy and through the kind assistance of Rosta and the Geelong Bike Plan have the use of a bike ed kit to supplement their education program for young cyclists. Trophies are presented to the winners in each age group with certificates being awarded to second and third place getters. Rally days, each club organises their own social outings, and all clubs get together for informal family fun rides where parents and children can ride in safety. Popular rides are at the Yu Yangs, Churchill Park, Albert Park Lake, Yarra Bike Path, and other community organised events. Thank you. If you would like any further information concerning pedal club activities or would like advice or assistance in the formation of a pedal club, you're invited to contact the Victorian Pedal Club Liaison Group, which has printed publicity material, display boards and this film, which are available for presentation to club meetings, school parent groups and meetings of interested members of the public.